Martin, do you hear that a project has been completed in Uganda with the cost being saved by at least a third on the original budget? The Electricity Regulatory Authority ERA says it saved up to 7.6 billion Uganda shillings while constructing its new state-of-the-art, environmentally friendly head office. Our reporter was at the unveiling today and brings us the story.
Located on the 3rd Street industrial area in Kampala, the 7-floor office complex was developed by Rocco Construction Limited under the supervision of Actec Consults. The building, being developed under budget, surprised many, including the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabira.
Project, which was designed for 34,379,953,726, has closed at 26,764,813,161, making a saving of 7,615,140,565.
It is not so common to declare savings in such projects.
This was made possible by the strict supervision from both the Board of Directors and management of the Electricity Regulatory Authority.
We played a very, very stringent oversight role as a board, but also we had a very efficient committee from management. So we were also not only overseeing what the committee is doing, but what the contractor is also doing. And we had to get regular reports to the board, and we had to have no objection to every payment.
The building has been described as state-of-the-art and self-sustaining that will help the agency to be adequately staffed and housed to be able to cope with the growing needs of the electricity supply industry.
The building can run 80% on solar, or the lighting is on solar, but in case solar is not on, we are on the grid. It can power all the other installations. In case the grid is off and solar is not, well, we have a generator. So the building is provided with power solutions to make it at all times to be powered.
Engineer Zeria Wako, the ERA Chief Executive Officer, says only 70% of the organizational structure and that the new building comes with enough office space to fill the remaining positions for better functionality. This story was compiled by Benon Ojambo for the news in Kampala.